stuff I keep in mind when I pick colors. Now this is the part where I usually decide the colors for the separate parts, like the clothes, the hair, etc. But for this particular illustration, I decided to do the skin and the light at the same time. So what I'm thinking about here is not just the natural color of the skin, but the color of it when it gets hit by the light. This is why I put a huge difference between the values of the parts in light and shadow. As you can see, the value jumps quite far.